Yo, man.
Yo.
Open up, man.
What do you want, man?
Javier just caught me.
You let him catch you?
I know how this happened.
With what?
The bird next door.
Man.
I know what to do.
Just try to escape. All right. Jump in and then he caught me red-handed, stealing from the paper next door. There's so much of it, we're starving, eating bugs off the floor. How could I forget that Javier will always after me? All this time he was waiting there, he never took his eyes off me. Would never mean to do you wrong. I bet you that he is a real nice guy. Now he's asking himself, who am I? I'm gonna try to save a real nice girl. She's been living in a poor man's world, as long as anyone with hot blood can. And now she's being saved by a strong man. Now they're a fan. And now she's grown up and wants a new guy. And when she sees him, she just wants to cry.
There's a life about to start.
They're getting hit.
He's not a real father.
It wasn't him.
He had to tell him who he was.
A criminal.
Then it all went wrong.
He had to leave.
He had to live on his own.
He was depressed.
There's a grief that can't be spoken.
He's gonna die.
Cause I came to say goodbye.
He starts to cry.
So the story is over.